Morning, good morning from somewhere close to the shelter. It was full last night, so we had to pitch somewhere off trail, a little bit north of trail. Yeah, still was a good night, slept real good. Soon to get up and start moving, hopefully, probably.
All right, taking off this morning. Getting a move on because both of our battery banks are completely dead. nice little spot. Nice little suspension bridge. Long. Two people pass. Whoa. Shake it. How you doing today, man? Nice little bridge. Not quite to the top, but we're getting close. So when I don't have the other knee brace on, it sticks, I don't have to tie it. So that's nice. Approaching Chimney Rock. That chimney rock, I wonder? That must be it, huh? Maybe that just refers to this climb right here. This is busy right here. Can't really tell how steep it is, but it's steep. That's chimney rock up there. How are you guys doing?
Good, how
are
you doing?
Good. Welcome to the top of Chimney Rock. I remember a while back, I said all the good spots were in the north. I was wrong about that. Gotta realize my 2020 experience when I did the bottom half, I was coming off of methadone. A lot of it was miserable for me. Some of these spots are so beautiful, breathtaking. Georgia, North Carolina, Tennessee, and Virginia. How you doing? Good, good. I got a nice little spot over there. Y'all have a good one. This is a nice little change of pace. Yeah, this is definitely the mountain I was thinking about yesterday. I was talking about the priest. But it was storming for like 2 or 3 days when I came through this area. They had like a tropical storm blowing over. I decided it'd be a good idea to hike in it. Definitely was doing some reconsidering like halfway through whenever that storm was really hitting hard and the trees were swaying, you know? What the hell am I doing out here? How you doing? Good, good. Beautiful day. One more hump to Reed's Gap. Just found out they do not offer the shuttle service anymore. Broke a little too soon. A little false peak. We're almost there though. Look at this beautiful trail. Bunch of day hikers out today. Enjoying this amazing weather. How y'all doing today? Good. Pretty dog. Ooh, I remember this from 2020. It was like a tropical storm going in and or blowing in, and some people I saw the day before told me they were gonna shuttle in to get out of the storm. And I went ahead and camped. They went a little bit further and I told them I'd catch them the next day. I caught them right here. Everybody was in the van. Said they was waiting an extra 10 minutes on me. Made it by the skin of my teeth. Lord knows I didn't have enough food, snacks, nothing. totally unplanned, but my pops is right around here, so I'm gonna hold up and he's gonna scoop me. Talked to him 4 or 5 days ago and he said he was gonna come out and meet us in the Shenandoahs, and I told him about how long it was gonna take us to get there. And it, of course, it took us longer, so figured I'd call him, see where he was at. He was getting close to Waynesboro, so said he's gonna swing by over here, grab me, gonna try to figure out where Bob is.
Back in the day, nookas was worth like, you know, $8 to $10 a piece.
Really?
I've caught them back, well, me and the other people, we never try to go out there by yourself, you know, at night, in the boat. And we caught boats with 300, 400, 500 of them.
Making money.
And they couldn't run. And we shot one motor off the back of the boat. He wouldn't stop.
So we were really low on battery when we woke up this morning. I was kind of in a rush all day. I was trying to get to this Reed's Gap to hit the shuttle at Devil's Backbone. And when I realized I didn't have a shuttle, I figured I'd go ahead and call my pops. He said he was coming out here like 4 or 5 days ago, so. Yeah, so when I made it to Reed's Gap, like I had planned to shuttle, it says on the far out they have a shuttle service, but that's not correct. They haven't done that since like 2022, I think. Amazing. Turkey Swiss Reuben, amazing sandwich. I don't know what's up with the far out reviews, but the food was amazing over there. They had like a whole festival going on, so you know, my phone died too, so I didn't get any of that. I didn't get to charge everything up until I got everything charged up over there and then we left. But yeah, we came up to the spot like, I don't know, 5 or 6 miles further up the Blue Ridge Parkway my pop's been looking at. He wanted to truck camp there, so me and Bob are camping out here. Gonna eat some food in the morning and hopefully hike all the way into Waynesboro tomorrow. So, another good one. About 15 miles, something like that. Might regret pitching right here pretty soon. Wind is blowing hard. Rain is coming down. Trying to keep an eye on these tent stakes. I already got out one time and retightened everything. Probably gonna do it again just to make sure, because I don't want this tent blowing away with that rain coming down.